Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're going to Skyrim. Exciting! Because the next piece of the staff is in Labyrinthian. I believe. Said Labyrinthian. Which is somewhere in Whiterun. Only 26 days. Well, technically, Hammerfell is right here. So, let's go. You have arrived in the city-state of Whiterun in Skyrim province. The date of Sundas, six of suns down, etc. It took 26 days to reach your goal. The heart of Skyrim, Whiterun, bids you welcome. For travelers, we offer a place of rest. It's foggy in Whiterun. There are fountains. Now, for those who remember Skyrim, here's Whiterun. And we have this. We're here. We're here. There you go, there's Whiterun. Where's the Cloud District? So, we want to find out where stuff is. Hello. Who are you? Greetings, I am Jagark Brusin, an innkeeper. I run several inns in the city-state with my partner. Well, why are you wandering around outside then? Where is Labyrinthian? The only thing I've heard about Labyrinthian came from a traveler from Winterhold. Maybe you should start there. Okay, Winterhold. Be curious to visit the Mage Guild in Winterhold and see if it's anything like the College of Winterhold. Somehow I doubt it. What about the Mage's Guild here? That's a bit east of here. I'm sure of it. Okay. Why are you holding your hand out? I don't have any money. Well, I do, but I'm not giving it to you. East! I'm stuck. So foggy. But yeah, it's morning. Maybe it'll get a little lighter. Maybe the sun will burn away the fog. Somehow I doubt it. Hi. I am named Beta Olrinson. I'm an innkeeper, and I am partners with some gentleman for the ownership of some inns in town. Oh, I probably spoke with him. Where is the... There's been strange talk of Labyrinthian being near Winterhold. If the rumors are true, you may want to start searching there. Okay. Sounds like a good thing, Mage's Guild. It'd be easier if I just showed you, she says, and inscribes the precise location on your map. Excellent. Now, I know we just left the town. That's the wrong way. Okay, so it's this. The Whiterun Mages Guild. It's this huge building right here. Oh, this is the, Can I go visit Jarl Balgruuf? This is like hundreds of years before Jarl Balgruuf. You're admitted into the presence of the good king, not Jarl, of the city-state of Whiterun. A thick cloak of wolf hide is gently wrapped around your shoulders, and as feeling turns to your skin, you feel that parts of your face were dangerously close to frostbite. Well, those Nords are a hardy sort. Let me guess, someone stole your sweet roll? Shut up, guard. I am here to talk to... Who the hell are you? I welcome you to my city-state. Your arrival is fortuitous, for I have a favor to ask. If you would recover something for me, I would be happy to reward you in gold. Would you be interested in hearing more? Yes. I don't know if I'm going to do it, but... My friend, I fear for the succession of my eldest son. Who is this guy? He didn't tell me his name. For ambition is great within his court. If anything were to happen to me, I shudder at the fate of Whiterun. Whiterun shrinks. Other than that, I could say it's okay. I need you to make a 30-day journey to Winterhold to the northwest and back. Oh good, I'm going there anyway. You'll find a representative of the Thieves Guild in Brotherhood of Charity. He will have this scroll for you. I must have my scroll in my hands by sundown 6th of First Seed, or the consequences may be all too dire. The wharf rats will try to stop you, if my spies are correct. They have not been reliable of late. The spies, I guess he means, not the wharf rats. If you can recover my scroll from the Thieves Guild by then, I promise you 3,137 gold pieces. Can I count on you? Yes. A representative of the Thieves Guild, his scroll. Okay. I am happy to make you my champion, Sky, but I will be happier still when this business is behind us. Thank you, young Breton, and good luck. Okay, his name's Asgus. I don't remember seeing that at all. You have been hired by Asgus, King of Whiterun, to recover his scroll from the Thieves Guild of Winterhold. A representative will be waiting for you in Brotherhood of Charity. You must have scroll in King's hand by sundown 6th of First Seed. It's going to take us 30 days to travel there and 30 days back. I hope we have enough time. Farewell, King Asgus. Whenever I'm back in the fourth era, I should... It's fourth era, is it? I should, ask you, your old biograph, if he knows, anything about King Asgins? You know that you can only see half of what is in the Mage's Guild. The titles of the books on the shelves seem to change depending on the angle you look. Invisible fingers run through the dust and over your face. From the corner of your eyes, you can see demons grinning at you, but they vanish when you turn to look at them. As dark a winter day as it is outside, you want to do your business here and leave. Nah, I'm quite comfortable here. Well, don't speak for me. I forgot to make something in the Mage's Guild in a... what do you call it? City in Hammerfell. I want to make an improved open spell. This mine doesn't work too well. I am level 10, so 20% chance of magically opening a locked door. Chance increases plus 2% per one level. Now, guessing that this starts at first level, which I'm not completely sure, the chance increases 2%, so I have 40%. Still less than half. It's not acceptable. So let's see if we can make a better one for our money anyway. How much money do I have? Just a quick way to look. Oh. 2107. Spellmaker. Open. Chance can start at 1%. There you go. 10% per one level, which means I have 100% chance at 10th level to open a locked portal. Casting cost is 51, so it's a little higher than the other spell, I believe. And I'm going to call it Knock, like the D&D spell of opening locks. Buy the spell. Alright. So now... Plus I also have a mark of opening. Oh wait, casting cost is actually 30 for me. Was it higher? No, oh, I'm looking at open, never mind. Open is 30. And I think Knock would probably be at the end. 51 for 100% chance. So it's a pretty good deal. I mean, it's... I've got more than double the chance to open something, but not at double the spell points. Thank you very much. Now I can open things more reliably. I'll probably try using up the mark of open first. Well, I don't know what else we need to be doing around here. I guess we'll go to Winterhold. Ten days. What did he say? I had 30 days? I thought he said that it took 30 days to travel. So it's going to take 20 days to travel back and forth. Today is the 16th of Sun's Dawn, a holiday celebrated all over Tamriel as Heart's Day. It seems that in every house, the legend of the lovers is being sung for the younger generation. Oh, yeah. It would be Mara, then. In honor of these lovers, Polydor and Eloisa, the inns of the city-state offer a free room for visitors. If such kindness had been given the lovers, it is said, it would always be springtime in the world. Somehow I doubt that. Oh, and then we got another message. We welcome you to Winterhold. Let travelers find warmth within our walls. Let challengers find us worthy. Challengers, you say? Well, it's nighttime. I'm not too much worried. I do have a 750 hit point shield on me. Let me just save anyway, just in case of anything else, if I get stuck on a building and have to reload or something. Episode 24. Oh! Troll is regenerating. Control V. No? Not working? Control... Wait, that's Control V. Okay. I thought... I'm trying to repeat the last spell. No, it just springs up. Not we Alt V, is it? Or Shift V? Oh, it's Shift V. Shift V. Sweet. Now I'm level 11. Now next time I cast my shield, it'll be even stronger. I'm going to increase some... really tempted to put all intelligence. Let me just make... agility 65. Intelligence 79. He had a flail. Did he use up my shield? Did he really hit me for more than 750 points? It says I'm shielded still. Not sure. Alright, we gotta find an inn. Because there is a little bit of my health missing. See that? God, I can barely see. Light? There we go. It's only the second time we've seen a troll. An inn. My kingdom for an inn. Not finding one. Oh, I hear a ghoul. Is that an inn? It's an inn. Let me in the inn. You enter the silver locker at the frozen winter night, making your way closer to the fire. Freaking freezing out there, man. Hello, innkeep. Okay, we got beer or beer. I'll have some red wine. You finish the red wine, thankful for a safe haven. I will get a single. Free of charge for the next 24 hours. Sweet. That's right, because it's, lovers, whatever. Despite the lizard man's scruffy appearance, a worthy opponent, the wharf rats truly are interested in your activities, it seems. Oh. Do you really keep this stuff behind the bar? I mean, I've heard of a strong drink, but this is ridiculous. I'll take care of your lizard man problem. Can I get some rest now, please? You can tell at a glance the goblin in your path is no random nuisance. You recognize one of the wharf rats sent to rip you apart. Oh my god. You can't be serious. There's more? Ugh. You're just a nuisance. You're no danger to me. The wharf rats are not known for their subtlety. You can guess what this lizard man wants. Your head to bring to the masters. Well, it's too bad for him, isn't it? I'm worried about hitting one of these bystanders by mistake. And then the guards will come and kill me. You don't need to rest. Okay, can I cast my shield again then? Kenareth's shield. Now I need to rest. Goblins. No, I should have sat by the wall. Guys are so annoying. I mean, you're sending goblins at me. That's so first level. I need to regain my mana back from this shield. The thief before you is a member of the wharf rats, no doubt about it. The general dirtiness and the rancid breath immediately tip you off. Well, the only people that have bad breath around here then? Wow. Ugh! I don't think leather things are magical. The bow might be. Come on. I think upping my agility a little bit really helped. Is it? What time is it? It's 11:35 in the morning. Let's go do this quest for the king. And then go see about where... It was upstairs? Oh. That's interesting. I have no reason to be up there. Hello, you're a saucy wench. Not to be, need to be rude, but go away. So what would you say then if you meant to be rude? Never mind, I did not ask. You might find this hard to believe, but I don't want to be your friend. I am carrying a big stick. I'm trying to have a life. Go away. You Nords are so rude. Why don't you talk to the bartender? He actually likes strangers. Alright. I've had enough of this Nord hospitality. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna put this away, although I don't know if I should. I love this theme. So I need to ask and see where... What's this place called? The Brotherhood of Charity. That's a temple, I suppose? Good day, Breton. My name is Metney Ingmanson, the city-state mercenary. I guess you could say I'm a killer for hire. As long as you're not sent to kill me. Temple. Brotherhood of Charity. It's a bit southeast of here, I'm sure of it. And where's the palace? Well, you'll find that southeast of here as well. Got it. I will head the southeast and then ask somebody else. Do I only run into those people if I try to sleep? Another inn? Maybe this is... Is that a temple? Very fancy. Fancy looking. Stained glass windows make you think religion. Could this be it? Brotherhood of Charity! Brushing the cold off, you walk into the Brotherhood of Charity sanctuary. The smell of incense strikes you immediately, spicy and somewhat sweet. Now, there's no divines, Aedra, Daedra. We have Egyptian Ankhs, whatever that's supposed to be, and he's holding a Bible and gesticulating wildly. King Asgis sent Asgis. What is it? Asgins, right? King Asgis sent you for the scroll? Damn, I could have used it. Well, hurry back to him. Thank you. Watch where you put that finger. Oh, so I have it in my inventory now, I suppose. Scroll. This item is needed to complete your quest. See your logbook. I wanted to read it. Alas, I cannot. Alright. Off to the Palace. Oh. I think I found the palace. That was convenient. Your eyes, squinting from the glare of the sun outside, grow accustomed to the gloom of King Erarn's audience chamber. Nice hats. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn and just don't know it yet. What the hell's a Dragonborn? My dear Sky, what a miserable day you've picked to visit my city-state. In truth, though, I'm very happy to see you, for I've found myself in a dire situation. I need someone to rescue someone. Ha, that's an odd way of putting it. I need someone to rescue someone. I'm willing to pay quite handsomely. Can you help? Yes. But I need I need to get to Labyrinthian. Oli Jorgensen, my beloved daughter, a gentle soul unused to the cruelties of the world, has disappeared. I know that the forces of the necromancers are responsible, and my poor daughter is probably in the Alar's Cavern, a dungeon to the east. This affair could not have happened at a worse time. You see, she is due to be married to an important political ally and Fredas, 18th of Rain's Hand. I must have my daughter back by then, or there will be chaos. It will not be easy for you to get back in time, for even if the necromancers knows not of my intentions of rescue, the Alar's Cavern is notoriously well defended. If I agree to pay you 5192 gold for my daughter's safe return, may I count on your help? I'm saying yes, but I don't know if I'm going to actually do that. You're doing a great deed for Winterhold, Sky. The exact location of the dungeon has been inscribed on your map in Tamriel, so you may travel efficiently. Fair luck be yours, Sky. They did say Winterhold, right? To look for this? King Aron has hired you to rescue Oli Jorgensen, the king's daughter, who is imprisoned in the Alar's Cavern. East of Winterhold, you must have her back in Winterhold by Fredas, 18th of Rain's Hand, to earn the 5192 gold reward. It's not bad. It's a pretty good reward, but I was assuming he would be telling me what dungeon I have to go to find out where Labyrinthian is. Maybe someone else in town would point me to the right location. I've cornered you, madame. Where is Labyrinthian? I heard that the knights out of the Fortress of Ice rode into town last night and attacked the Mage's Guild in search of a map to the Labyrinthian. Check at the guild. They may be able to help you. Oh. Okay, so then where is the Mage's Guild? That's easy. It's north of here. Okay, thank you. How far north? Where is the Mage's Guild? Now, I might be wrong, but I look northwest of here. Now it's northwest of here. That looks like a Mage Guild. Okay. I don't know who put that there, but that's a silly idea. This looks Mage Guildy. I don't think it is, though. Don't tell me I jumped across here for nothing. Perhaps that's the Mage's Guild? Oh, there, stranger. Where is the Mage's Guild? North of here, still north. We have another inn. Should I ask or should I go further north? I'm gonna ask again. A bit north. She's sure of it, mister. Pray tell. How much is a bit? Are you a foe who wants to kill me? Well, it's your business who I am. You better watch yourself, kid. Not everyone in Winterhold is as friendly as me. So what do you want? Not everyone is as friendly as you. Well, that's an unlikely statement. I would check to the north if I were you. Pardon me? You are in my way, sir. Tempted to attack him, but... Hello. Mage's Guild. North. How big is this place? Wait, that's north. So... Oh, good God. Keep on walking. All these inns, these are where all the inns are. Could this be the Mage's Guild? Looks interesting. I don't know. You there. God. Okay, I'm tempted to just go all the way north until I hit the wall and then start asking people. Because however north I've gone, it never seems to be north enough. Hi. Where's the Mage's Guild? Give me your map. Jurgil Bjergsen says. I'll show you how close you are. Thank you. Much appreciated. Okay, right around the corner. So it's not the palace, it's the Mage's Guild who tell us where... Ice? Ice Fortress? Is that what they said? Fortress of Ice? You enter the dim Mage's Guild, warmed by a spell that brings life into your chilled body almost immediately. Books, charms, scrolls, and other relics older than human memory are kept in pristine condition here by the same mystic energy. Okay. Excuse me, wow. Welcome, Sky, to Winterhold. I trust that the weather has not affected you adversely. Well, it has come to my attention that there have been certain inquiries about the Labyrinthian. My name is Stellan Karn, and I find this quite interesting. Few have sought out this legendary place. Many less have found it. Perhaps we can do each other a favor. Allow me to explain. A few days ago, knights from the Fortress of Ice... I was right, Fortress of Ice... attacked a small caravan destined for our guild. This caravan was to deliver to us an object of unimaginable importance, a missing tablet that would help decipher a part of the Elder Scrolls. This piece completed a map to the Labyrinthian. No doubt the knights return with their booty to the fortress and are by now deeply ensconced within its walls. We could not hope to get in there and recover the tablet piece. We are not prepared for such an endeavor. If you would agree to attempt this, I would gladly tell you the location of the Labyrinthian. All I need is a missing piece to solve the puzzle. Will you agree to help us? Yes. I am pleased to see that you do not shy from danger. Enough talk, then. Here is a location of the Fortress of Ice. When you have the missing piece, return here with it, and I will share with you the location of the Labyrinthian. Thelen gestures once, and the location of the Fortress of Ice is magically inscribed onto your map. Okay, good. Sounds like a plan. So I don't think I'm going to help that poor king's daughter, but I am going to return to Winterhold. Not Winterhold. Whiterun. too many cities in Skyrim start with the letter W. I'm gonna return with the scroll to him. And I'm not even going to the Fortress of Ice right away, believe it or not. There it is. I'm going back to Whiterun right now. Well, actually, I want to ask some people around here about something. Because I'm going to look for something first. Hello. Rumors, general. The good news is that this year's harvest looks as good as last year's. I don't know what you guys harvest besides icicles. They say Morrowind is doomed to wither away from plague and pestilence this year or next. My opinion is good riddance. Well, even back then they hated the Dark Elves. Or was that just in, Windhelm? No. My prophet says Somerset Isle is doomed to sink beneath the sea. He did not specify when, but it sounded like soon. Yeah, too bad the Thalmor can't sink beneath the sea. I'm looking for something. I am looking for the Ogma Infinium. Rumor has it there's a plague in Skyrim. Well, that's where we are. This year's harvest looks like the best ever. Good as last year's. Sure, someone's heard about some kind of work. Mark my words, Breton. The Elder Gods are coming, and Black Marsh will burn for its sins. What did Black Marsh ever do to the Elder Gods? I do not know any proof of this, but you must believe me. I know King Irarn is an imposter. Not only that, he is a cannibal, too. Well, that's what they were saying in Morrowind. I mean, not Morrowind. Hammerfell. She doesn't seem to know anything. My prophet, I see, tells me that Hammerfell will be decimated by plague early next year. This is just random stuff. Well, you must know, first planting is coming soon. Morndas, 7th of first seed, actually. You know, that's a holiday when disputes between neighbors are cleared up. In theory, of course. I heard from a member of the Council of Elders that we will not be at peace with Windhelm for much longer. This is something we never saw in Skyrim, at least. Different provinces within the same, I mean, different cities or towns within the same province going at war with each other? I mean, why would the lord of that province even put up with that? My aunt just returned from a little village on the edge of Elsewhere that has almost been completely ravaged by a plague. Okay, well, okay, just say half of Tamriel has plague now. This town is crawling with spies from Windhelm. Beware, young Breton. I wasn't here in Winterhold last year for first planting, but I should be here on Morndas, 7th of First Seed this year, for one of the two times the clerics of the Brotherhood of Temperance won't demand a donation for curing you. You mean you wait all that time just to be cured? There's a physician of some sort in the wilds of Valenwood who found a cure for lycanthropy. Can you imagine? I didn't even know it was a problem. This person doesn't seem to know anything. Ever hear of the Ark Warlock Cirabane who once saved Skyrim, in fact all of Tamriel? Well, there's a gent over south of the gold chest who says he knows how to find Cirabane's ring. If he's telling the truth, any amount of gold is worth his information. The Ring of the Warlock has all the defensive power of Cirabane if you can wield it. I'm not looking for the Warlock's Ring, I'm looking for the Ogma Infinium. Plague in Somerset. Okay, as well. Huh. No, yeah. You know that ring, the ring of the Khajiit, that's supposed to turn anyone who wears it invisible? Well, I was talking to a gentleman who's staying just southeast of here at the Laughing Dagger, and he says he knows where the ring is. Or maybe he said he knew where to get to the map. He wanted more money for his information that I have, but you might be interested. Looking for that one either. That's got to be a neat one as well. So when I may be cured of my social disease at no charge. TMI, lady, TMI. I heard that some lord in a high rock village angered his patron spirit this week. The local shaman foresees a plague over all the province within the month. Okay, high rock as well. Hammerfell. Is this really the rumors, or are you just the plague lady who just speaks about plague everywhere? See, this is another one we're not looking for. Frostfire. Some character just asked me if I were willing. I think Frostfire is actually like an exclamation to them. Like saying, like, oh hell, you know. Frostfire. Some character just asked me if I were willing to pay for information regarding the whereabouts of the skeleton key, as if I'd like it to be found. You want my opinion? A key capable of opening any lock or portal would make all of Skyrim unsafe. I told him to get lost, and he headed over south to the gold chest. I hope no one takes his offer. This is what we're looking for, this kind of stuff, but we're looking for the Ogma Infinium.